Sheldon, that's not how you write a thank you card.
What's wrong with it?
Dear Aunt Helen, thank you so much for the lovely place setting. If my handwriting looks strained, that is because this is the 16th thank you card Amy has forced me to write. The muscles in my wrist are cramping as I struggle to finish this sentence. Ow, ow, oh, the pain, love, Sheldon.
Fine. And Amy.